you the students of class 8 of Kumbula Modern High School. I am fine. Last class I took a first hour class, English first hour class. Today I want to take a class of English first hour, unit 9, lesson 4. Dear students, look at the board. Unit 9, lesson 4, class 8, unit 9, lesson 4, subject English. Past paper. Dear students, open the page number 150. English for today. Page 150. Taking off means flying. Dear students, look at the page number 115. What do you see in the picture? It is a plane. Very good. Next page number 16. How many men in the picture? Six men. Thank you. Nice. How many aeroplane in the picture? Three aeroplanes. Very good. Thank you. Actually, in this lesson, there has discussed on supersonic plane. There has some keywords. Endeavor. What is endeavor? Trying. Supersonic speed. That means the fastest speed of flying of a plane. It is the fastest speed, then sound speed. Revolution, position, aviation, flying of a plane, advertisement, website, neither mean nothing, ground mean field, sky's the limit. Dear students, A, look at the picture and discuss with your partner and what it is and where you can find it. B, read the text and answer the following questions. Dear students, open at page 115. Look at the passage. Look at the para B. Everybody listen to me. Human beings conquered the distance on earth by discovering wheels. They endeavored further than on December 17, 1903, the Wright brothers in America made the first experiment of flying in a plane. In the experiment, a machine carried a man and rose above in its own power. The machine was called Aka airplane. It flew naturally in a smooth speed and finally landed without damage. That was human being first real takeoff. Then and now they have got a supersonic speed. In a supersonic speed, something travels faster than sound. So this is sky is the limit now. Mainly Wright brothers, Wilbur Wright and Orville Wright, they invented aeroplane as first time. They flew the aeroplane in the sky first time, and at first they failed, and finally they succeed, they became success. Next para, modern aircraft companies are making revolutions in aviation technology. Boeing as well as Airbus is producing modern passengers in airplanes. These planes fly very fast. Boeing 787 flies 950 km per hour. However, Airbus 350 is expected to fly in a couple of years. Its speed will be 945 km per hour. So, next time we'll get such kind of aeroplane or aircraft which will fly then speed of sound, which will fly more speed, which will be fly more fastly than sound, speed of sound. This plane name is, the plane name is supersonic plane, hypersonic supersonic plane. Open at page 116. You find attractive ads on the website of both Boeing and Airbus planes. Both have excellent features, but in speed neither could beat the Concorde. It is the world's fastest supersonic passenger aircraft. Its normal speed was 2170 km per hour. The Concorde was joint project by France and Britain. It started passenger flight in 1976. Unfortunately, the Concorde fleet was grounded forever in 2003 after a major accident. Actually, when we'll find supersonic plane, then we can fly in the sky very fastly. In the page number 116, there are some questions. Question 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. You will write the answer to the questions. Page number 116, you will write the answer to the questions. 117, the speed of sound, which is the approximately 760 miles per hour, is called 1 mass, mace. An airplane flying less than 1 Mach or less than 760 miles per hour is traveling its supersonic speed faster than 1 Mach, or 760 miles per hour would be supersonic speed. Open at page 117, dear students. Open at page 117. There has a dialogue. Read the dialogue between English teacher Mr. Ramis and Sohan. Then do the following exercise. Sohan, Mr. Ramis. And there is a dialogue. So you will read the dialogue. Sohan, teacher, in the last class we read about modern aircraft. There were Boeing 787 as Airbus 350s, Concorde on, and so on. But which one is the best? Which one can we buy for our Biman Bangladesh Airlines? Actually, the passage has discussed on airplane, mainly Concorde and speed of airplane. And next, page number 117, there has fill in the blanks. There has seven sentences. Actually, you will use superlative degree or positive degree or competitive degree. you will fill in the blanks with degree. Lesson 5. Future aircraft. Next aeroplanes. About this passage has discussed about next aeroplanes. About next generation. Look at the picture. There is a plane. Plane. Page number 119. Open at page 119. Read the news report and the adapted from the Guardian. The Falcon Hypersonic Technology Vehicles 2, Falcon HTB2, is the fastest plane ever built by human being. It would fly from London to Sydney in less than an hour. Supersonic Concorde, by the way, could not fly at such a great speed. At the same time, it would withstand a temperature of almost 2000 degrees C. This temperature is the hotter than the meeting point of steel. Actually, at the first para, there is discussed on supersonic or hypersonic plane. This plane will fly very fastly than sound speed. Second para. Dear student, open at page 119. Look at the page 119. Second para. The US Defense Agency will launch the Falcon HTB-2. First, they will set in on the back of the back of a rocket. Then they will launch both into the space from an Air Force base. The plane goes like the engineers will launch the Falcon HTB-2 into the space on the back of a rocket. Then they will detach the plane from the rocket. The plane Falcon will fly towards the Earth. Engineers will guide and monitor in its the flight. The plane would fly at the hypersonic speed of 30,000 mph per hour. The speed is about 20 times the speed of sound. Actually, when we'll get the plane, it will fly 13,000 kilometer per hour, and it will fly more than sound speed. Last para. The Falcon was born in 2003. It was born as a part of a US military project. The project researched and built a special type of plane. The researchers wanted that the plane could reach any part of the world less than an hour. They also wanted to use it for an purposes, military or civil. The plane was already tested in a computer models. The Falcon Hypersonic Technology Vehicles 2 would be mankind's dream aircraft in the days to come. Actually, military or civil, in the we can use in the military or civil war. When we'll get the such kind of airplane, then we can move in the world or in the earth very fastly. And the such kind of plane, supersonic plane, this plane will fly more than speed of sound, and we can move one place to another place very fastly. The Falcon Hypersonic Technology Vehicle 2 would be mankind's dream aircraft in the days to come. Actually, when we'll get the such kind of airplane, then we can move in the earth very fastly. So our scientists they are trying to build the such kind of airplane. Page number 119. There are some question. What is HTB-2? What is speed of HTB-2? Describe the steps of HTB-2 and test flight. Number 4. Why was the HTB-2 developed? Number 5. Do you think that HTB-2 will be mankind's dream aircraft? What do you think so? When you will write the questions of page number 119, then you can take help from the passage. 120. Dear students, open at page 120. Page number 120. Everybody listen to me. See, imagine you are a TV reporter. You have come to interview the chief engineers of the HTB-2 launch project. What questions will you ask him or her? Design a short dialogue between you and yourself and engineer and write it. Finally, act it out in the pairs with the proper sound and stress and intonation. Finally, you write the question C. You can take help from the passage. D. Point D. Listen to the teacher or CD carefully and complete the following sentences with appropriate words. Unit 9, Lesson 5. Dicks. Listening and text 11. There has some fill in the blanks. Number 1. Thursday's flight was the test another. Dash. Of the aircraft. The plane is made of dash composite materials. The plane will fly at dash speed. In the flight, the body dash of the plane could reach 2000 degrees Celsius. 5. Sentence 5. Dash will meet at 2000 degrees Celsius. When you will fill up the blanks, point D. Topic D. When we will fill in the blanks, there are 5 sentences. You can take help from the passage to fill in the blanks. Point E. The following passage is based on the information in section B. Read the text in B again. Dear students, B, it is the topic B. There has 3 para. 1, 2, 3, 4. There is 4 para. 1, 2, 3, 4. There is 4 para. You will read the passage. You will read the paras or you will read the passage B very attentively. Attentively, and you will underline the keywords of the passage. E. Open at page 113. Dear students, open at page 120. Topic E. The following passage is based on the information in section B. Read the text in B again. Discuss in pairs and complete the following sentences with will, would, can, could, couldn't. There are some auxiliary verb or modal auxiliary verb. Will, would, can, could, or couldn't. There is some auxiliary verb. Where do you use will? You will use will in a future indefinite tense. Would, could. You can use would and could in a sentence of request or imperative sentence to request others. Would you give me a glass of water or could you give me a cup of tea? Would you open the door, would you give her a cup of coffee, or could you open the windows? Such kind of sentences you can use, such kind of modal auxiliary verb, would and could. Can, where do you use can? We use can as a modal auxiliary verb to express our opinion. Who have any capability in a, or who have any capacity in any matter, of any matter, we can use can. Example, I can drive car, I can sing, we can swim, such kind of words. In the words, we use can. Or if you request, or if you take permission from others, you can use can. Can I go there? Can I help you? Such kind of sentences you can use can. Can, put on. After the words of would, will, would, can, could, you will use a present form of verb. He could on do the work in time. He could not do the work in time. Put on. Next word. Will. She will sing a song. You will write present form of a verb after will. She will sing a song. Would you give me a cup of tea? Would you give me a cup of tea? Give. It will be present form verb of present. You will write verb of present form. After put on, you will use verb of present form. So next, will put. Next word. Could you help him about this matter, M-A-T-T-E-R, about this matter. Actually, this sentence will be interrogative sentence. Could you help him about this matter? So you will write present from verb of present form. After could, you will write verb of present form, help. Put on. Can. Next word, can. I can drive the car. That has expressed can. There is a capacity. I have capacity to drive a car. I can drive car. They can swim. They have capacity to swim. They can swim in the river. They can swim in the river. So you will use such kind of modal auxiliary verb. Will, would, can, could, could not. You will fill in the blanks. Dear students, look at the पेजेस 120 टॉपिक ई यू विल फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विथ वुड विल वुड कैन वुड वुडन विथ द मॉडल ऑफ द वर्ब्स यू विल फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विथ द मॉडल ऑफ द वर्ब्स विल वुड कैन वुड वुडन पॉइंट एफ टॉपिक एफ हैव यू एवर ड्रीम्ड ऑफ फ्लाइंग टू ए सिटी कंट्री ऑफ योर चॉइस इफ यस राइट अबाउट योर ड्रीम इफ नॉट ट्राई टू इमेजिन यू आर फ्लाइंग टू दैट प्लेस इन ए प्लेन राइट अबाउट योर एक्सपीरियंस एंड एक्सपेक्टेशन इफ यू फ्लाई विद वर्ल्ड एंड सुपरसोनिक प्लेन्स सच एज कॉनकॉर्ड यू विल लैंड सेवरल आवर्स बिफोर यू टू टेक टूक अप कैन यू एक्सप्लेन हाउ when we'll get such kind of supersonic plane then we can fly in the sky very fastly we can reach from one place to another place very fastly then our life will be easy then our communication will be easy then and our time will not waste and we can go to the another place very fastly with such kind of supersonic plane. So dear students, the students of class 8, after vacation of Eid al-Adha, you will participate online exam. So you take preparation heavily and you stay at home. You wash your hand more and more and again and you will eat proper food or healthy food and you should maintain hygiene you will maintain hygiene and you should to study regularly and very attentively because in this year or after a few months you will participate JSC exam so you follow our online class our the headmaster of Kumla Modern High School AKM Akhtar Hussain sir is very attentive very industrious very careful and very conscious to the teachers and to the students so you will read regularly you will show your homework to your teachers of English first paper so see you next time Thank you, everybody.